Kyle Newberg. This video documents the process of the creation of one of my pieces of sculpture. I start with a slab of wood 3 inches thick, 42 inches wide, and 8 feet in length. I rough out the form using power tools including a chainsaw, a table saw, a skill saw, a belt sander, and a power plane. Then I do some fitting, clamping, and gluing. Finally, I finish the piece using hand tools including knives, chisels, rasps, sanding blocks, sandpaper, and plain old elbow grease. You can see this sculpture at my exhibition in September at Collective Visions Gallery in Bremerton, Washington. Thank you for watching. Here's a quick look at the piece.